first one. Well, it's a not bad brown. Chris sent the new Euro rig on the Juan with this beautiful, beautiful rainbow. Myself actually, it's just a pink bead head with the like tan quill and a rainbow hackle or dub. Stay tuned for more. Fish number, I don't know what this fish is. Ooh, I think it's foul hooked. Another one. Ooh, might be good or it might be foul hooked. Haven't seen it. Oh, it's fighting. I could see the brown or it's foul hooked, but nope. Ooh, this was definitely not foul hooked. One that's going out, as a matter of fact. It's a nice fish. long one. Good hand sized fish. Okay. Oh. They're like, they're all stalkers. I don't know if you can hear me, but. I'm all on the stalker side. At least over here, you can practice on, you know. You can practice on the subtle things, like, you need practice with, like, the strikes and whatnot. And obviously, there's practice for that. One on the fast water. What he got it on. Maybe that bigger black midge? I don't think so. Oh yeah. Oh, perfect. Not too much. How you doing? Gotta say, it is a little bit chilly. Buenos chili. Bunch of freaking fish rising. Ton. See what we get. Stay in tune. Oh, never mind, I did foul hook it, dang it. And it's a big old friggin' brown too. Oh, never mind, it's a rainbow. It's a pretty big rainbow. Fortunately, I foul hooked it. Get it right away. Look at this big old hog. Don't let me freaking grab it. Okay. Make it quick. Freaking lets me. Killing it, she always kills down to dry. Don't actually bid it, so it's not a foul hook. Some nice healthy fat fish. He's gonna need forceps. Put it like that. Nice one. It's really coming down now.